Greetings, my friends. I always try to follow the Holy Spirit's leading and guidance when I do videos, and he's given me a lot of word lately on America and America's treatment of Israel, and we're running with it, staying with it right now. Title of today's video: Israel don't need the cesspool US or anyone but God's permission to annex land or anything else. And the headline: US to make decision on Israel's sovereignty within 45 days. Genesis 12, chapter 3, some of the most plain and easy to understand scripture in the Bible. And I will bless them that bless thee. This is God talking, by the way. And I will bless them that bless thee, and curse him that curseth thee, and in thee shall all families of the earth be blessed. And thee is Israel that God's talking about. And it's twofold, the blessing and the curse. He will bless individuals and nations that bless Israel, and he will also curse individuals and nations that curse Israel. So, remember how the old school Old Testament prophets were always the bearer of bad news? How they were the only ones with the guts to call out their own nations and tell everyone how God was about to judge them fiercely because they were godless, filthy, festering cesspools, just like America? Well, although I am no prophet, only God can give someone that name or title. I'm just like them in that way. I'm calling out this once great nation of America that I spent 20 years fighting for with the US Marines, numerous frontline combat tours, and this is now the most vile, wretched, filthy, wicked, festering, purulent, demon-infested, satanic, godless, raw sewage, stench-filled, garbage dump, cesspool on earth America is. Even the so-called churches and many Christians here are against God's chosen people, Israel, and we are by far the most anti-Semitic nation on earth. After God blessed us so greatly for so long and even made us an apple of his eye, second only to Israel. I'm getting a lot of flack now from so-called Christians who are angry that I'm calling this nation what it is. But just like the old school prophets, I have very thick skin and could care less what anyone thinks other than God. And I will keep shouting from the wall and telling it like it is. I know President Trump has been very kind to Israel, helping her, but that is when he actually just did it to help and didn't try and hold her hostage like right now. He's now reneged several times on supporting her annexing land that was hers via God already, when she does not need Trump's or anyone's but God's permission to do anything else, period. Remember, Trump's peace plan also will divide many sacred parts of Israel and give it to her enemies, and God will not allow even a single centimeter of his land that he gave to Israel via his eternal covenant with Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob to be given to anyone, period. And if it is, God will rain his holy terror upon them and they will suffer beyond comprehension. Just face it, America leads the world in every single wicked category, as I've shown in the last few videos. I've run through them over and over again. I'm not going to do it again. Watch the videos from the last 2 days. You'll see them. Just imagine any wicked category in the world, the US is number one in. And America has turned her back on God, and God, as he always has done, has given her over to Satan, just like the Bible days and throughout history. America will never recover or come back to her former glory. She is a satanic, demonic joke and will be completely destroyed, as she is also the great whore of Babylon. I'm convinced of that. This is the bottom line, my friends. The rapture is upon us. People need to understand, Christians, you support America. Christians, wherever you live, support America at your own peril. America is a garbage dump. It needs to get its heart right with the Lord. Not going to happen. It needs to serve Jesus Christ the way it's supposed to. Not going to happen. The church needs to come out of being the Laodicean apostate church. Not going to happen. America is not just toast, it's burnt toast. It's history. HISTORY, period. Exclamation point. It's over and done. Stick a fork in America, turn her over, she's done. Don't support this country anymore. I don't support it at all. Not going to. It's turned its back on God, turned its back on Israel, and I am sick and tired of it. I love Israel with all my heart, pray for her every day. I won't tolerate that kind of junk going on without calling it out. That's my job as a pastor in Washington. If you don't want to be left behind at the imminent rapture, you need to find Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior today. Don't take any chances. No one's guaranteed another day, hour, minute, or second of your life. And if you do know him as Lord and Savior and you're backslidden, whether you believe it or not, you are. If you're living in unconfessed sin, repent again now before your time runs out. I got a prayer and six vital next steps in the box right below the video. If you'd like prayer for anything, contact me. I pray for you every day. I love you all so much. I don't want to see anyone languish and spend forever in hell in a lake of fire. I care deeply about all of you. And look up True Christians. Our redemption draweth nigh. We fly soon. May God bless you. Share this video. I'm being sentenced to relentlessly because I'm a true Christian on social media. Help me get the word out. Take care of yourselves. I love you. May God bless you. Bye.